Hello guys, welcome back to another video. I believe this is episode 46 or episode 47. And we're going to go right into the next home commission. I actually just did a house tour on that house over there. I might do a whole camp tour eventually. Where I recalled the whole camp where we live. So where's the uncle mission? It's not up here, so why am I going to... It's literally wasting my time. So let's go back down here, and hopefully we will be able to find this new mission, which is literally out here. Uncle's buddy. I guess this is about him losing something.
Look at this place.
Or something really bad happens.
Can't believe it. Thank you both.
This calls for a drink.
Young miss at dancing school has taught the minuet to tread. Young miss at dancing school has taught the minuet to tread. But we go better when we've brought our four tack to Cathead. Come bustle, drink about, and let us merry be. Our can is full, we'll pump it out, and then all hands to sea.
So there's dancing and messing around drinking. The huntsman cheers. Hopefully nothing bad happens. Oh my god. Yeah, we're getting very drunk.
As loud as halloo when we send a broadside to Mount Sears. Come bustle, drink about and let us merry be.
Hopefully we don't damage any of our property. No. Oh no.
We spend on shore on sweethearts and our wives. What's got at sea we spend on shore at sweethearts.
Is that noise with fun?
And then my boys hoist sail for more, thus passes sailors' lives. And then my boys hoist sail for more, thus passes sailors' lives.
Yeah, we need to see this in a thing.
Drink about and let us merry be. Our can is full, let's crank it out and then our hands to sea. Yeah!
John! Get out here!
Uncle's gone. Oh no.
Fine. Let me sleep.
Get out here now.
Did somebody take him? I think somebody took him. And that's why it's called Uncle's Bad Day. That makes sense, guys. Oh no. Hopefully he's not dead.
That man will be fine.
No, he won't. Skinners.
You think?
Of course. My guess is they went that way. But my other guess is they know we're coming after him.
What choice do we have?
None. We just gotta keep our
wits. Let's go find Uncle. See who took him and then kill anyone who has taken Uncle.
Let's go.
Yeah, at least not faint. At least we're not drunk now because we're sober now.
It's like we forgot about it. We should have been ready.
It happened. There's nothing we can do. Except try and get him back.
We let our guards down.
We only can investigate.
Up here. You see that? Blood.
Dear Lord.
They've gone up towards tall trees. Come on.
Oh, the footprints. Why would they take him for?
We should agree on something. If it's really
not
bad,
the uncle.
This might not be about saving him.
What the hell are you talking about?
If it's really bad, it might be better to stop the pain.
Jesus, you mean to...
I mean, you can live a week without a scalp, but it ain't a good week. A gut wound, you can live a month, but it's horrible. What they've done to him might have killed him already, with only hurt to come.
We get him, and we... Did you hear something?
Yeah.
You think they saw us coming?
I don't know.
You're meant to be an expert here, because he's meant to be the expert in finding different locations and people and like noises and stuff. Hide your horse. That's sort of hidden. Follow Charlie. Oh. Okay. We got company up here. Not this rubbish gun.
there, to the right.
Let's get a barrel.
Two Skinners. Lookouts? Probably. Take one.
One of the Chinese will take. Alright.
What are you doing?
Alright, it's wobbly if I do like that. Alright, done. Move. Boom. Quality equals no one knows. We're here.
They were waiting for us. Uncle should be close. He better be. Keep your head. We'll find him. Come on.
Alright, let's loot these. Let's go. I'm following you, so if anyone gets alerted, it's your fault. That's the only reason I'm following you.
Hold. Patrol to our left. Shh.
Where?
Let him go.
Oh, nah. Just let him pass.
Hold it.
There's three of them. Not risking it.
Easy, easy.
If they come from the ranch, they'll come this way.
We should have burned it while they slept.
The burning's better if they're awake for it.
He's old and sick, he won't last long.
Then when they come, they'll come for a corpse.
He was talking about Uncle. He's alive. Come on. They've passed. Let's go.
Right, so the only reason I didn't kill him because if it always takes is like I said, one allow ban on the gun and everyone would be alerted and they could potentially kill Uncle, which we obviously don't want to happen. So we're taking any all the caution as possible. Precaution. No, I think it's the leader, is it?
Hold up. You hear that?
Yeah.
Is he in there?
There. It's dragging someone.
Is it Uncle?
No. Some other poor bastard. Let's follow. It might lead us to the camp. Stay with it.
Alright. It will save you. The reason we're killing the rag is we want to know where we're going.
If he's walking with the body, we must be close.
What's he doing? Who's he shooting at?
The shadow swallowed you already.
Okay, let's go.
All right, he was shooting at us then.
I think I see something.
Oh, is that person still at the back of you? Yeah. I was gonna unhitch him. He was shooting at him.
That must be their camp. What do we do?
Let's get up on that boulder. Take a look.
Hang in there, old man.
Okay. Can you go up on top? Okay. There we go.
I can't see much.
Oh, no.
Can you look too? Hold on.
Binoculars. Do I have binoculars? Yeah, we do. Oh. Nice. That's a little camp.
Oh. My God. We gotta go get him. Careful. Where are they?
That is cool.
Where are they? I don't care. Come on. Charles!
Oh. I was lucky. I had to save him, you saved me.
The surprise is over. We're here for you. All of you. We're here, old man.
Don't take my cover.
Hitters coming in.
Can I shoot? Oh, no. Move. Oh, my God. This is when this game comes. You're lucky. You're lucky, my friend. You're about to die. You're about to die. Come on, lose your gun. Oh, I shot you in the head. I don't know how I did not kill you. It's not locking onto the enemies. Do I have a shotgun? No, I don't. Why are we shooting down there for? Yeah, you're not dead, are you? Of course you won't be dead. Alright, so you took. Can you please move? You
down. Okay, we've got some time. Let's get Uncle.
You're okay, old man. I look okay. You look awful.
Oh.
You'll be okay. Those bastards. We got them.
Oh.
Looks like we got here just in time. God damn it.
I'll carry him.
That would hurt.
Got him? Here come the rest. Quick! There's more of them. I'll come. Come on.
Right.
Down that gully. Oh, up on the log.
Yeah, run. Oh, I haven't seen one of them. Slow cutscenes for a long time.
Stay behind me. We have to move.
Of course you wouldn't die, would you? Of course you wouldn't die. Oh no. Oh my god, you are actually. This game is so triggering. It's not me. I am not. Well, I've been playing PC for a while and I'm used to doing PC modes and making excuses, but I literally had like 5 opportunities to kill him. Now we've got to start this mission again from here. Right. I don't. Well, at least we got more ammo. Right, can we please aim from... Oh my god, this game, I am gonna... Seriously, get the game out. I was raging last episode. See, look, it just takes so many hits to kill people. I am literally gonna get this game, chuck it down the loot, and literally flush it. Because that is where it belongs right now. Because this is stupid. Even Call of Duty makes better content than Red Dead. I gotta make sure, you know, I gotta make sure he's dead. There you go. That's how many shots it takes about to kill him. I know, I was being sarcastic because I was getting a bit annoyed. Oh, shame you got. How did we die? Oh, this game, maybe I should take a break. I am gonna complete this game. That's me. I thought it was me. I actually watched some of the other YouTubers, and some people absolutely hate this game for this reason. Like, the aim assist, and it's just awful. Even Red Dead Redemption 1 was better. Well, I'm not sure about that. I can't remember Rax. No, I actually didn't make videos on it, so I don't have any evidence. I played it. Crap. But. Oh, well, now you do a cutscene. How did that kill him? See, if I do it on that one. Headshot. Headshot. See, he didn't die. Now I shot him in exactly the same place where I shot the others. No, he's coming for me. When they're right there. I'm taking him up away. Oh man. Let's go. I don't feel right. Headshot. The horses. I'm back. Move it. Move it. Oh no, not aim on the horses. If I can't aim. Can you please hurry up? Oh, I'm dead. I'm dead. He took too long. He took too long. I'm gonna do it again. We will not give up, guys. We will complete this game. Oh, what now? I don't even need to say. I'm not even going to say. You guys know exactly what I'm going to say before I even say it. Oh, yeah. There you go, as much as knock you over, isn't it? There you go. This is easier. I'm not even lying, it's as easy as to do that. It's so awkward shooting behind. Oh man, how's the back? I think it looks worse than it is. Burns don't always heal easy. Sure, but I think this will be fine. As long as it don't get infected. It's much better than I feared. Hear that, old man? This could have been worse. He's pretty weak. Yeah, I bet. His back looks awful. Oh my.
Come on, lady.
Don't say nothing. Oh, don't say nothing. I'm not gonna say nothing.
Let's get him out.
Thank you, boys.
Don't mention it.
I thought I was dead.
Don't get all sentimental now, old man. Then I'll really think you're dying. It's gonna be okay. A few days, you're gonna be just fine. You're a survivor.
Easy, easy. You'll be fine.
You think they'll be back?
Maybe, but I doubt it. We must have killed most of them. Now, this is your land.
Was it theirs once?
I don't think so. I met a fella said the Skinners rode down about 2 years ago. They're just angry men on a rampage, and we got in their way.
Sort of like we used to be.
Yeah, exactly like we used to be.
Maybe we should take up torture.
We got Uncle singing instead of torture. We're gonna be safe here, John. Hmm? You, your family, we all be safe.
I hope so. Really do. If she ever comes back.
Ooh, so I wonder what's gonna happen next episode as well. I think this game's nearly completed. I could be wrong. Oh, nice. Who's up?
What the hell? You're
He always did have that fine way with words.
You doing all right, son?
Sure, Pop. Can I go see the house?
Sure.
Hello, my wife.
He'll warm up.
Yeah, I've got our place you got here. Person back.
It's yours.
Our wife back.
Ours. I should see about that boy.
Who's my new rival?
Oh, that's
and we got the dog He's back.
Loyal, dumb, and angry, so we reminded us of you.
That's your idea of a joke, miss?
I guess.
Come on!
Well, that's why we got a wife back. Which is okay. Alright guys, I believe we have completed that mission. So if you guys enjoyed, make sure you leave a like down below, subscribe, and I'll see you in my next episode. Have a nice day, and goodbye.